So one problem every organism has is to always decide, do I stay where I am right now and use what I have, or do I explore and look for other options or food, for example. And in my PhD project, I look at little baby zebrafish and how their brain solves this problem under a very cool microscope that allows us to see the whole brain while the fish is like freely behaving and hunting and exploring their environment.